need your help.
Hiya.
I'm really stressing. I don't know what to do about this whole thing that Andy leaving.
Yeah.
The whole, like, leaving, retiring.
Not really leaving. Yeah, not really still haven't got rid of him for next year. I don't feel like we can just ignore it.
He's
pretty
something.
Big character. Let's go with a video. Could we do something funny?
Try. I'm not a very funny person.
I think we need some help.
Yeah.
Oh, Alison, costume change.
Oh, when that happened.
We are really going to town on this. Right, okay. I think there's going to be lots of people that want to say hello.
Hi!
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Price.
Hi, Andy.
Hi, Andy.
Hi, Andy.
Hola, Mr. Price. How are you?
Hi, Mr. Price.
Hi, Andy.
Hi, Mr. Price.
Sandy Price, they finally got rid of you. Not a moment too soon.
I do as well. And say, you know, what Andy meant to them or what they think. You know, his passion and, you know, his influence and inspiration.
Goodness knows how many students you've inspired.
Where do we start with the man, the myth, and the legend?
What are we doing?
I'm trying to print Andy Price pictures off, but it's going smaller.
The place really will not be the same without you.
Thank you for all the memories that we have of both you and Youth Theatre.
Thank you for everything that you've ever done for us. We really wouldn't be where we are without you now.
Thank you for everything you've done for me in the past at the Derby Youth Theatre. And at drama at A-level and GCSE, you've been amazing.
He cast me in one of our school plays, The Villain's Opera, 14 years later, still acting.
I just wanted to say you're an absolute inspiration. You're just absolutely incredible.
We just both wanted to say a big thank you for what you did for us. I know it was just teaching to you, but to us, the confidence that we both got is absolutely unreal.
From the bottom of my heart, I would not be the person that I am today if it weren't for you.
And every day, as a head of drama, I see myself and I go, oh, that is such an Andy Price thing to do.
Thank you for your passion and encouragement because it's put us right where we are today.
And thank you for always supporting us even after Noel Baker and going above and beyond every single time.
You are such a great... God, I'm speaking like you're dying or something. He's just such a great guy.
Failingly helpful. In my attempt to teach drama, which were not always brilliant and certainly nowhere near the heights that Andy reaches. So Andy's certainly one of the most inspirational teachers I've met.
Thank you for everything that you've done for me, for believing in me when I didn't believe in myself.
Quite simply, the greatest teacher I have ever seen.
The most fantastic support ever. I have valued every conversation I've ever had with you. Thank you for everything.
It was an absolute pleasure working with you at Noel Baker.
One of the best teachers I've ever had.
Thank you. Thank you for being an amazing teacher.
Nobody could ever say that Sandy Price is anything other than dignified. Always.
Shakers and big movie, but that's something that we all knew.
Don't get jealous, but they tell us Robin's men were merry fellas.
Let's carry on with more dish.
With 10%.
There's something about Andy that is quite infectious. He's purposeful, he's driven, he doesn't like to waste any time.
I stood and watched the clock in the office for 5 minutes. But 5 minutes is a long time when you're standing and watching a clock.
I think there's going to be lots of people that want to just wish him well.
I think they will.
Good luck. Congratulations.
Thank you, Andy Price. Have a great and happy retirement.
Enjoy every single moment of your time away from Noel Baker.
All the best for the future.
And I wish you the best of luck in the world. So thank you very, very much.
Bye, Mr. Price, drama teacher. Hello, Mr. Price, media teacher.
Hope that you enjoy your camper van.
Enjoy your van.
You're going to have loads of fun with your lovely man van.
Enjoy your,
what's it called again? What's it called, his van?
Camper van.
No, it's called...
Man van.
Man van. Man, no, it's got a better name than that.
Van Morrison.
Enjoy that camper van.
Can't wait for our road trip to Stonehenge.
We will be coming to Stonehenge with Sharon's dog in the van.
So, happy retirement. We both wish you a very happy retirement.
Happy retirement.
Happy retirement!
Woo! Hope you miss my red blotchy face.
Bye.
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 Have a great summer. All the best.
Mwah. See you next year.
See you September, Andy.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I only wanted this to be quick.
slap